guys, I'm back again. I'm going to show you how I did the corners of my treasure chest. So I have this longer piece that I was able to make, but then it wasn't long enough for what I needed it. So I had to add a little piece on top. So all I do, which there isn't any wires on my piece here. My cardboard piece. I'll cut those out. Let's put that on the bottom. Alright, so I take my two pieces and just kind of line them up and see I cut them pretty, even to where I don't need to stress them out, not having enough room, or having too much room, so it's pretty good. You just take your hot glue, and hot glue your pieces to the border. And obviously, I want to have these nice colors so you can cover up all on the edges of the box, make it look all pretty. And I am definitely running out of hot glue. But you guys see that piece will go right there with the glue. And I'm going to show you guys the other side. It's already done. Yay! Look at that. It looks so nice. So that's the other corner. You guys can see right there. We just put the glue hot glue. And then I'm going to finish this piece and show you guys how I did all four corners. And I'll be back showing you this very top. I know we want to see how that's going to turn out, the closing part of the treasure box, how we close it up. Many more pieces to go. See you guys very, very soon.